Hey everyone, welcome back to 7 Days to Die. Lazerblade here with Saber.
Hello!
And she's banging away at a gun safe downstairs while I figure out what the hell I'm doing. I guess I can finish making arrows.
Oh, it's 7:30, so we want to also consider doing some spikes around the house.
Yeah, it's only day one, so we might be alright, but... Oh, there's my good bow. I can toss this crappy one.
Yeah, I have, like, no bandages. I've got some cloth, so I'll make a couple. I don't have any of, like, the health ones, unfortunately. And don't know where we're gonna be able to get some aloe vera. We have to do a bit more exploring. I'm guessing you didn't pass through any areas we'd be able to collect that?
Nope, I came straight from the... straight from the wasteland to you, so...
Right. Well, I didn't know what you'd passed through. I don't remember what you said pass through.
Yeah, it was all wasteland. Oh, crap.
You didn't go through snow, did you?
No.
Okay, yeah, I thought you went through mostly, like, wasteland and then... Like pine forest type stuff. I'm almost through this. One more left. Yes. We've got. Oh, it's all brown. Shotgun receiver, shotgun stock, shotgun short stock.
I hear something.
Alright, well, I've got stuff fortified downstairs.
Alright, it's a single zombie. I'm not gonna worry about a single zombie.
What are you working on out there, I hear?
Fortifying, sort of, a little bit.
Oh, okay.
Crap, now how do I get back up there? I can't.
Oh no!
I guess I can do this. Oh no! Broke my stone axe.
I made a bunch of them.
There. I can hear it.
I can't hear anything, so that must be near you. I'm not sure where you are, like, in relation to the house, so... The heck did I do there?
I see her. She's way over there, though. I don't know if I want to go mess with her. I can go mess with her. I'll go poke the bear. Only it's not a bear, it's just a big woman.
That's probably not going to let me put one there, is it? Oopsie-die.
Lady, you're disturbing the peace.
Later! Alright.
I'll take the bottled water.
You know, let me do it from there, but it won't let me fix the window from there. That was odd. Alright. And check this cabinet. Neither one of us did. Trophy! Aw, I'm the best zombie hunter ever! Or is it just a participation trophy? I don't know.
It could very well be.
All right.
Don't want no garbage on the floor.
Yeah, crafted wood frame. I didn't update wood frames.
All your stuff's still in the refrigerator.
Yeah, I haven't. I should probably do that because I'll forget. Unless you're in it.
Yeah. I'm good now.
Oh, the mining helmet I have on, I think, is better. Yeah, I had an 86.
Well.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Don't need that right now. Don't need that right now. Oh, do you want a pair of shades?
I've got some, actually.
Okay, I can scrappy-dee those. I can wear those. Your bandages. I'll scrap that. Probably don't need a leather duster right now. Oh, I do have goggles. I could wear those instead of the shades. That works. That.
We need a cooking pot really bad.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do some exploring here as soon as it's light.
Did you go into that other house?
I did, but I didn't really loot it because I was...
Oh, it's pretty beat up. There's probably not shit in it. So.
Yeah, probably not. Okay. No. So we'll get rid of that.
And I don't know if you can get a cooking pot in the wasteland, like... I don't know. I don't know if that's even possible.
There was a house that was in the green area. That was the first one I came across when I first came in, so...
Well, I can go look for, but it's now 2200, so... Of course, we have mining helmets.
We do.
So it's not nearly as scary as what it used to be. Oh, how many arrows do you have now?
I have 62.
All right. Because I have 180.
Oh, wow.
Told you I got a shit ton of feathers, man.
Get rid of that.
There it is.
Make myself an iron reinforced club. I can get rid of that.
Oh, this isn't even two story. It's only one story. It just has a really high ceiling.
We need to make bedrolls.
You already got a bedroll on the second floor. Over by your things there.
Yeah, I'm gonna chop them back down. So I can have the wood.
Yeah, maybe I shouldn't go adventuring on my own in the dark.
Why?
It just looks scary. No, it just looks scary.
Okay.
I'm not ready for that kind of punishment yet.
It is kind of spooky out there.
Yeah. Right. It's dark as shit. I just wanted a cooking pot. That's all I wanted.
Mine there. Alright, so I've got my club. I do have a short iron pipe.
Alright.
I have, like, no plant fibers left now. So, whether I like it or not, I need to venture out and get stuffs. There's not a lot of stuffs out there to get.
Oh no! Not those what? Guys! Fuck, 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 fuck!
Where are you? Is it dogs?
No, it's a crawler. It's the... Not the crawler, the... you know what guy I'm talking about.
Where the hell are you?
I'm up here now.
Oh, the spiders.
Yeah, spider zombie. That's it.
Where is he?
He's right below me.
I don't know how to jump up there like you did without falling off.
Well, I'm on one of the post things.
Oh. I saw a girl. Hold on.
Yeah, maybe she's going around the corner.
Hold on. I'm trying to see if I can go up the ladder.
Son of a
bitch. If I can see them. Yeah, I'm not sure.
They're right below me, both of them.
Both of them are.
Yeah. I don't know if I can hit them from here, though.
I don't know if I can build off of this. Myself a little gangway, maybe?
I've hit her a couple of times now. Come on. I had it.
Still can't see her. I'm not brave enough to jump up on the post like you were. Yeah, didn't really work. It was an idea, but didn't really work. Oh, shoot! I just fell off the roof.
That's not good.
No,
you got a broken leg?
Yes. Oh, shoot.
You're not going to be able to jump either.
Nope.
Fuck.
Shoot.
I got them both on me, I think.
That's what I was afraid of would happen if I got up there.
Oh, fuck. Now I got a crawler here, too. He's dead. God damn, these guys are tough as shit. Alright, this crawler's over here. He's dead.
Is he? Okay, I thought you already killed him. Got a splint on now.
So you're good?
Yeah! I was afraid that was gonna happen, man, and it happened. Can I predict the future or what? Oh, that's terrible.
I had to make some quick repairs. You're good though now, right?
Yeah, I was trying to get fibers and stuff. Will they leave us alone long enough for me to do stuff now? I don't even know.
Maybe.
It's like there's more stuff by the water, so that's where I was trying to go.
There. Now I've got a little thing I can stand on to shoot the bastards. Scrap that. Toss the chamois. Scrap that. I don't have, I got a military helmet, but we're never going to use it, so I might as well scrap it. I don't know what it scraps into, though.
Well, you, if it's hazmat, we want to hold on to that, but...
Well, the military helmet has really good... Oh, actually, it doesn't. Doesn't have really good... No, I don't... No, I'm just gonna... I don't care anymore. I'll scrap these shades. I think... Might as well make duct tape out of that, because that's the only thing that can be made out of that. How are we doing on food?
Not so good. I've got a can of chili and 3 eggs that need to be cooked.
Alright. Well, we definitely need more wood, so I'm going to go chop down this tree. And hopefully I get left alone long enough to actually do it.
Yeah, wouldn't that be nice?
I'm listening, so...
I'm going for some of the smaller ones. Did we check out anything over here? That looks like another house over there. That's not one of the ones that we've seen already, I don't think. Is it?
If it's into the green area, then yes it is.
No, it's not. Not.
So wait, it's along the shore?
No, it's... Oh, maybe it is in the green area. That's empty. Yeah, that must be the green area one. Alright.
Mm. Yeah. Well, I mean, there's a lot of good stuff that we can get in the wasteland, but I don't know... I don't know if we want to... Damn it. I don't know if we want to make it a semi-permanent home, because it's going to be a lot more active.
Right. As far as zombies and stuff go.
Yes.
Wonder why that is. What's the biome that has like the least amount of zombie activity?
Honestly, I don't know. Maybe the... Where the hell did that go? I know I made one.
I don't really see him in the burnt area that much. Like, yeah, I've seen him on fire like once, twice.
The burnt area is probably the least active, but it has dogs and those burning zombies, which can actually catch you on fire.
Right.
So, it's probably just as dangerous. Right. But I don't think we're going to find... Damn it. I don't think we're going to find a cooking pot in the wasteland. And that's the thing that we need the most.
Right. Well, we could go check out that house, like I said, that I first saw when I spawned in.
Yeah.
That was in a green area, so I don't know if we'd have any better luck or not. Found some blueberry pie.
Nice. I got blueberries and corn.
Yeah, I found a thing of corn, too. I thought I'd try to check some of these. Oh, it was empty. Oh, you already searched that one?
Yeah.
And my game's kind of glitching a little bit. It's really like...
But I think that the wasteland is really hard. The wasteland takes the most resources, computer resources, to run.
Right.
So we're going to have probably the crappiest frame rate here, too. Let me see. Well, I'm getting 60 frames per second, so I don't know. Of course, that's the reported frame rate. I don't know if that's the actual frame rate or not.
Hmm. Crouch down here just in case.
Yeah, I think we should probably head away from the wasteland in the morning.
Okay.
Especially considering dogs.
Well, we need feathers and stuff. Well, yeah, dogs, but.
Dogs and spiders. I've got tons of feathers, and I've got tons
of. Oh,
have you? Yeah. I've got. Like I said, I've got like 180 arrows. Hmm. And I now have another 26 feathers, so... So at this point, it's a matter of probably getting the cooking pot, and then, of course, there's no deer in the wasteland, at least very few deer in the wasteland.
Yeah, you see pigs, chickens, rabbits, but yeah, I don't think we're going to be able to stay here permanently.
No. No, so we should...
Actually, I should have filled up my glass jars.
Yeah, we can't cook them yet, so...
Oh, crap. Yeah, I think we're going to have to head out, like, ASAP. Yeah, that looks like the water goes quite for a ways.
So we should... Yeah, we should... We can still fill our jars here.
Yeah.
But,
What all do we want to take with us, then, do you think? I don't want sand. I don't want pine cones.
Let's see. I'm going to get rid of my sand.
I mean, there's...
Get rid of crappy clubs. Gotta make myself the good club.
Sure.
Iron reinforced. Let's toss these, that one.
These weapon parts were all brown. I don't know if we wanna...
Holy shit, I'm making yellow already. Yellow weapons. Yep.
No kidding. Man, alright.
Don't need a single iron
arrow.
Doing
pretty good.
I'm bringing chairs... But they're the first thing I'm going to dump, probably.
Wellness one. That's got wellness. Five. It's 10. Health five. Minus hydration.
I could eat raw corn. Won't do me much good, though.
Health five.
Yeah, I'm good on water. Five.
No, I need to eat more than that, so I guess that's what we're gonna do. Go.
I've got 25 murky water, so as soon as we find,
I'm on 4%.
For what, drink?
Okay, I'm up to 32 now. I have absolutely nothing to drink.
Alright, I've got 3 more water. Do you want some?
Well, if we can, you know, get what we're gonna get and head out, because it's almost 4 a.m., so we should be safe to, like, head out here. So grab whatever you want to grab, and let's hit it.
Alright.
Were you gonna give me some more arrows, by the way?
Yeah, I can give you
one.
You
had a craft done?
Yeah.
I've got 53
And you
now,
don't need this mining helmet, so I'm gonna scrap it. I don't know if these are better than my shades or not. No, they're not. So you don't need the shades?
No, I have goggles on. They're 140. They're orange goggles.
Let's scrap that. Should we take the shotgun parts with us? I don't even know, because I've got a pistol receiver, but it's orange.
They're brown, so I was like, eh...
Yeah, we can always come back for them if we ever get to the point where we want them. Alright, go ahead and get your arrows out of there. I don't know what that puts you at for arrows. You'll have to let
91.
Alright.
Well, that military helmet is better than this baseball cap, so...
Yeah, but you're wearing your mining helmet. You're not going to wear anything but your mining helmet.
Can we scrap it? Do you want to scrap it?
We can scrap the military helmet, but it's not... It's going to give us,
military fiber.
Yeah. I don't think we want
it. All right, so... Let's head out. It's 4 o'clock. Should be relatively safe.
Should be.
Head back towards green area.
Yes.
And, like I said, check out that one house where I first spawned. I was on my own with nothing, so.
Right.
See if we can find it again. Let me look at my map here. See if I can tell where I first started. I did see a house. I think it's over here. Yeah. If we go around the lake here. Actually, no. It looks like it might be more straight on. Towards the east.
There's a house right over here. Got a chimney.
Could be it. I did explore on the map a little bit, so I wasn't 100% sure where it might have been, but this is probably it. We got zombies anywhere?
I don't hear any.
I don't either. This looks like it's pretty derelict. It's open in the front. Duct tape.
I hear zombies now. Let's just make it quick.
Alright, I'm checking the kitchen because that's probably where it's going to be if we're going to find one. Come on.
That's not the one I want. Where is it? That's not it either.
Man, there's hardly anything in this place.
Remember how I told you there was always one hidden...
More glass jars.
There we go. Here's the purse.
Go up the stairs?
Nice. Nope. I did not go up the stairs. But I did just get a pistol.
Oh, excellent. How many bullets have you got? Nothing.
7 plus whatever came in it. And it's orange, too.
Oh, no. Really? Wow. That is a good find. Found that in the toilet?
No, I found it in the secret hidden purse.
Oh, okay. Alright, so now that we've got that checked out, where do we want to head to?
I guess east, maybe? Yeah, there's a road right here. Oh, there's another house right up there. Nice.
Okay. We're in business.
We are in business.
It looked like there was a path on the one corner of my map.
Pig! Pig!
Where?
And there's another house up here, too.
That one looks in better shape than the one that we're in. It's similar. You know what? I don't think I've made... I have not made myself a ship, so I need some bone.
All right.
That's right, because
I don't
have
one either.
I never got... oh, shit, there's a bear behind you. Make it quick. Seriously. He is coming towards us.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go up to the... Oh, there's a zombie. There's two zombies.
Oh, this is a forge house. This is a forge house.
So we need in this thing, like, bad,
we
right?
We need in this house real bad.
Shoot. All right. That must have been the bear that I saw when I first spawned in, remember?
Maybe. There's two cars here.
I've got three zombies coming at me. It's nice that you're checking out the cars.
I am. I'm checking out the cars, and I'm helping you.
I think that was a headshot. Oh, guy. Dude, fall. He doesn't know if this guy's getting back up.
He did.
Ah, okay. So this is the house we want, huh?
This is definitely the house we want.
Alright. You already checked the cars? No.
Nope. Didn't touch anything. I hear another zombie. And that bear is looking over this way like we're dinner.
I just got some kind of schematic, but I'm not going to look at it. There's another zombie heading up the path.
Yeah, I got her.
Well, if this bear's gonna hang around, I don't know if you do want this house or not. Not if we're gonna have to deal with him.
We'll be alright.
Alright. Be here. Yep, right there's the forge.
Yeah, I think as long as we make it so that the bear can't easily get in.
I'm gonna make a campfire, as that's part of my questages.
Okay.
I'll place it right in the fireplace. There's a bookcase over there, too. Gotta check that out.
I got it. SMG schematic and paper.
Alright, what was the schematic? Hunting rifle.
I don't even want the SMG schematic, so...
Nothing in the fridge. Nothing in the cabinet. Guess I should have just upgraded that. Oh well.
What the hell just happened?
I put wood frames there, so you'll have to pick them up when you come back. Oh, I just dropped all my frames.
Alright, that's fixed now. Alright, so you got the campfire. We still don't have a fucking cooking pot, though.
As opposed to a regular cooking pot?
Yes.
Crap.
Got plenty of eggs.
Well, we're gonna end up cooking them, because... Well, you just got a pig, so...
Yeah, I've got 6 meat. I'm just putting stuff in here that's, like, basically obsolete for us right now. Stuff we can't actually use.
Well, I've got some glass jars now. I suppose I could go fill up. I have, like, nothing on my tool belt here. Let's get this all sorted. Should I just go ahead and read this hunting rifle?
Yeah, go ahead. Can't use that yet. I'm gonna put that in there because.
How did everything get so disorganized again?
Maybe that other house has a cooking pot. Actually, we can use the forge to make a cooking pot.
That works too. Painkillers or something. Nothing.
That bear is coming dangerously close.
To the house?
But he will protect us.
That is true.
So there's that. Hold on, let me check on him real quick. Oh, there's a fucking pig outside. Damn it. And the bear is like right near the front. Right near the front.
Yeah, I see him. Do you want a pair of aviator goggles? They're 81s.
Nah. I guess we could kill the bear. Do you want to kill the bear?
Do you think we can get away with that?
No, not really. But it is meat and hide, so...
Could we get on top of the house, maybe, and kill him?
Yeah, I got an idea. Just give me a second here. Hoping I have an idea.
I'm probably going overboard.
crap. Broke another one. Keep breaking stone axes. Stone axes. I'm gonna make two of them this turn.
Yeah, I've been making a couple at a time as well.
And well, that's the end of our episode here, so...
Yeah.
You wanna...
So when we come back, we might be killing a bear.
We might be. No, might no, might be. We either will be killing a bear or a bear will be killing us. So we'll see you very shortly.
Bye.
Bye.